because you're 29 years old and jacking off to porn every night. That's why.
Wow! I'm listening. No, really, this place is bugged.
Hey. Don't touch me.
Bye. Say hi to the outside world for me.
Weapons for you. Shipments held up at Port City. If you're quick, you can head over there and grab them before they're seized by the cops.
What the heck was that? What the hell is your problem?
Thank you.
Thank you.
personal stash of unmarked weapons at the casino for you. They'll likely be dropped in the laundry room or waste disposal. Now you might want to remember this on the heist. Otherwise, you'll be down to just a pistol.
We've set a car. Should be with you soon.
What's up, bro? How's it going?
Where do you want to go? Sure thing, my friend. What's road safety amongst friends?
Hola, ¿cómo estás?
What do you want, Brad?
Thank you. Okay, here we are then.
You think law enforcement realize when they're working in direct opposition to the nation's interests? Well, they might figure it out when you're knocking them out the way in a modified big rig. Take the truck to the buyers on the route we give you and pay as little attention to those numbskulls as you can. Looks like you sold out. To the right people, too. Only the good war is being fought with those guns. Promise.
Thanks for your business. A car is on its way.
Okay, where are we going? Sure thing, my friend. I'm on it. Okay, we're here.
Bikers, right? Because the buyer wants the product biked into the back of a truck. It's good to go when you are.
What the fuck? I gotta get out of here!
Ah! Oh, crap! You idiot! You nut job! The last straw!
Thank you.
You closed that deal, all right. Wiring the funds right away. LGAT, out.
They offered me a job in corporate, and I said no. This is where I belong. A very wise choice. Back soon.
Hey girl, how you doing? Hey, Shelly. You would not believe how many celebrities live here. I got one of those maps of stars. Jack Howard's show is a reality show. You are late.
Thank you. Okay, our buyer's jumpy, but he's got the money. Wants the goods dropped at different locations around the city. Anyway, it's all loaded up for you at LSIA. Make it happen.
work on my triceps. It just feel a little
flabby. I was thinking the same thing.
Fuck you, pendejo!
Oh, come on. Last night was off the hook.
Hey, man.
You get a D-Wee in this town, and you
what
are fucked.
What do you mean you're breaking up with me?
Fuck off!
Got these tickets to the Benders game today, so I'm all good. Looking forward to it.
Whatever. I want to tell you about this new party I'm throwing at Pillbox Hill.
Alright, as much as I love having product that could get me locked up for life under this roof, it's time to say goodbye. This buyer wants the delivery split up, so drive to the drop-offs I give you in any order.
Great, okay, looks like you're done here. I will fiddle the accounts and send you the money. Just another day in the life of nightclub maven, Tony Prince.